A 17-year-old is in custody accused of a double shooting in Grant County. Sheriff deputies tell us an 18-year-old woman was killed and an 18-year-old man was hospitalized Wednesday night.